But in those times, we're in the moment where we share a testimony with each other. And I hear more and more people say, yeah, God brought this person to the moment where we engage in this conversation. And I hope things like that would happen naturally. Not forcefully, but naturally. Why? Because you're thinking about it. You're constantly being aware. Transforming your mind. Renewing your mind. So that you are more aware of it. Lastly, Paul, remember the test that God has set.